I just want to know where you stand. Do you stand with the powerful, privileged, those people who look down on us? Or do you stand with your brothers and your sisters on the ground? You want to talk about the 1%? 1% of what they spend on weapons in a year could send every single kid to school. Never stop this madness. I just want to know where you stand. Do you stand with the powerful, privileged, those people who look down on us? Do you stand with your brothers and your sisters on the ground?